Uh-huh. Okay.
Welcome back to my channel, and I'm so happy and I'm so excited because today is the scent fall and I got one of my favorite scents. And what is that? It's Terre Mugler Alien. Alien is just, I just love it. I love it. First time like I fell in love with it, I was gifted it from my friend Ileana, and she bought me like the whole set for like holiday or something. Or was it for my birthday? It was the lotion, the perfume, and the purse-sized perfume, and the shower gel. So I just love Alien, and how beautiful is this packaging? How beautiful. How beautiful, right? I love the side of it, the gold, and the white, and the purple. All my favorite colors. And this is a refillable bottle. So if you get this, it can be refilled. And then on the top is an M. I love the letter M. It's one of my favorite letters. Let's just open it. All right, inside is this beautiful pink color here. And I got this from Bloomingdale's.
First of all, I love the name because I feel like I'm an alien goddess.
And look how beautiful. Wait, let me just hold it like this. Look how beautiful this bottle is. How beautiful. Like the color of it, it's just the glass, the design of this, of the architecture, the artwork. It's just so beautiful. It's like a work of art. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna spray this on me because after this I'm going on a date, so this is just smells so good. This right here, I love Terre Mugler because like it's a feminine scent, but it has like a touch of masculinity, so it's like it's very bold. Like this right here is not meant for just any woman to wear. You have to be bold to wear this because it's a bold scent. It's playful, it's sexy, it's bold, it's sophisticated, and it just, it smells like money, honestly. It smells like money. It smells like luxurious. It's just so, I'm loving this smell. A little bit more. Yeah. The notes of this are going to be right here. So these are the notes. So yeah, I love Alien. It just smells so good. And it's just sophisticated, it's sexy, it's chic, it's so like, to me, this is like, y'all know how all the ladies like love White Diamond, all the older women? And yes, White Diamond smells good too, but this is like a step above it. I don't know, it's hard to explain. Like it's above the step of White Diamonds, but it's in that family, but they added something else. And it just elevates it. And I just love the smell. It's just so good. This smells so good. I will leave all the information in the description box for this. You need this, ladies. You need this in your collection. So I just wanna say, like, share, comment, subscribe. Thank you for watching.